still a video once, but like, depending on how your hand looks like, it's like it can identify your like age or something. Here's my hand. I have to always want to be your hand. I'm not sure about my hand. My hand is. So I'd like to say something. Looking back at the videos I use my voice in, I sound way different than I do in real life. My friends can totally confirm it. Like in the video, I sound like a little bit more softer. Like my voice is usually like kind of raspy from time to time, but normally it's more of a deeper pitch. While like on like video, it actually sounds like softer, kind of. I'm not sure if that's a good trait to have, like a deeper voice rather than like the softer voice. Honestly, I do try to use the softer voice time. I have like two voices. I usually talk in the other one. This is like normally what I talk with at school. So most of my friends usually, you know, I talk like this rather than me talking like this, because I usually talk more quieter. But in school, you have to talk more louder so people can hear you. So, well, yeah. Nobody actually addressed that. I just want to address it myself. Well, like, and nobody commented about it. I just want to address it myself without, like, so I don't get future comments.